equation means nothing to me unless it expresses the thought of a God. A famous quote by a famous mathematician. Srinivas Ramanujan Iyengar, a well-known mathematician. Or we can say, a famous personality in the history of mathematics. He is considered to be the most talented mathematician in the recent history. And his contribution towards the subject will always be remembered. He was born on 22 December 1887. So as to commemorate the birth of a renowned mathematician, we celebrate this day as National Mathematics Day.
Swami Ramanujan Iyengar was an Indian mathematician. He is considered to be one of the most talented mathematicians in recent years. His father name was Kuppuswami and mother name was Komalatma.
On 1st October 1892, Ramanujan was enrolled at local school. But he did not like to attend the school, so he started avoiding the school. He had no formal education in mathematics. However, he had given a very large contribution to number theory, infinite series and continued fraction.
His discoveries has led to many advancements in mathematics. His formulas are now being used in crystallography and string theory. In 2011, his birthday was made an annual National Mathematics Day by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh.
He was mentored by G.H. Hardy in 1910s. After getting his degree at Cambridge, Ramanujan did his own work. He compiled over 3,500 identities and equations in his life. Some of the equations and identities were found in his lost notebook. When the notebook was discovered, mathematician proved all of his work.
We, the students of Kamal Model Senior Secondary School, are going to organize a quiz competition on this day.
So let's start with the very first question. Which movie is based on Ramanujan? Yes, so go ahead.
Answer is The Man Who Knew Infinity.
Okay, so you got one. Now question number 2. What is the formal name of Ramanujan? Okay, so first we'll give the chance to Dhruv. Please tell the answer.
Rudra.
This is not the right answer. Yes, Supriya, you can give the answer.
The right answer is Srinivas.
Yes. Now, question number 3. What is used most in Ramanujan's theorems? Quickly give your answers. Yes, Srishti, you can give the answer.
Sigma?
Yes, this is the correct answer. Now, let's move ahead to question number 4. When was Ramanujan born? That's quite an easy question. So who is going to raise your hand? Yes, Shreshti, tell the answer.
22 December 1887.
Yeah, it's absolutely correct. Now question number 5. Dash was one of the most important mathematical contributions made by Srinivas Ramanujan. Quickly raise your hands. Yes, Khushi, give the answer.
Discovery of an infinite series to express the constant phi.
Yes, it is absolutely correct.
These were his friends. In the simplest array of digits, Ramanujan detected so many properties, symmetries, congruencies, and relationships which had even escaped the minds of the outstandingly gifted theoreticians.
Now, question number 6. Srinivas Ramanujan's first published paper was about which topic of mathematics? Yes, Dhruv, tell the answer.
The constant phi.
No, this is not the correct answer. Anyone else? Yes, Sophia?
The answer is Bernoulli number.
Yes, this is the correct answer. Now let's move to question number 7. The Search of Ramanujan was written by two great mathematicians of 20th century. One of the authors died during 2015, but another author is still continuing, doing research on Ramanujan's theory. What is his name? Yes, Khushi, you can give the answer.
Professor Ken Onu.
Yes, this is the correct answer. The wonderful thing about Ramanujan, he discovered so much, and yet he left so much more in his garden for other people to discover. Now, let's move ahead. Question number 8. Ramanujan mastered the trigonometry book at the age of 13. Which book are we referring here? Yes, Dhruv?
SL Lonely.
Yes, this is the right answer. Okay, so let's move on to the next question. During his stay in Cambridge, Ramanujan published 21 papers written by him. Name the longest paper that was written by him. Yes, Supriya, you can give the answer.
Answer is highest pompocyte number.
Yes, this is the right answer. Now question number 10. What is the name of the primary school at Kumbakonam where Ramanujan first got enrolled? Quickly raise your hands. Yes, Shrishti, go ahead and tell the answer.
Gangayana Primary School?
Yes, this is absolutely right.
Great acceleration in breaking one of these things. Ramanujan gives no hints, no proof for his formulas. So everything you do, you feel is your own.
Now the next question. Ramanujan's birthday, that is 22nd December, is celebrated as which day in Tamil Nadu? Does anyone of you know the answer? Yes, Khushi, go ahead and give the answer.
State IT Day.
Yes, we celebrated it. Now, next question is question number 12. Ramanujan's birthday is observed and celebrated as which day in IIT Madras? Who is going to give the answer? Yes, Supriya.
Ramanujan Day.
Ramanujan's Day. Yes, this is the right answer. Now, the last question for this quiz. Question number 13. Name the Indian Prime Minister who released Ramanujan's lost notebook. Now, who is here to give the answer of this question? Yes, Shrishti, give the answer.
Rajiv Gandhi.
Yes, Rajiv Gandhi. So with this, we came to an end of this quiz. And Dhruv is at 2 points, Khushi is at 3 points, and there is a tie between Supriya and Shrishti. So we will be having a bonus question of 5 points. And the student who will answer this question, that student will be the winner of this quiz. So let's move on to the bonus question. Now the bonus question for this quiz, and Shrishti and Supriya will be answering the question. This is only one question and there will be 4 points and you have to select only one. Which of the following is not present on the 4 side pedestal of Ramanujan statue? Option A, Tau conjecture. Option B, 1729. Option C, value of pi. Option D, hypergeometric series. And option E, Srinivas Ramanujan. So which one of the following is correct? Yes, Shrishti, give the answer.
Hypergeometric series.
Yes, hypergeometric series is absolutely correct. So with this, Shrishti is a winner. Yay! It's been quite interesting conducting this quiz. And I hope you guys also have enjoyed a lot. So, thank you so much.